Hare Krishna. Sometimes our life becomes so difficult, things become so bad that we feel we are helpless. We feel that we just can't do anything. And that helplessness can paralyze us. That can make us not do anything at all. And at such times, we may need a jolt to recognize that we are not helpless. And we can get that jolt by this counterintuitive thought exercise. That, okay, this is a very bad situation. Can I make it worse? Say, obviously, who will want to make it worse? No, that's not the point here. But can I make it worse? Yeah, of course I can. No, I might be sick right now. And I might have a fracture and I'm immobilized, and if I take a heavy hammer and slam it on my fractured arm, it'll make it in much, much worse. So now this brings us to a very significant point, that if we have the power to make things worse, that means we have the power to change things. That means we're not helpless. And then that also means we have the power to make things better. Now, how much we can make things better, that may vary depending on situation to situation. But at the very least, we can make things better by making our thoughts better. We can, by not feeling sorry, just not resenting our situation, not complaining about the situation, not blaming others for the situation. But instead, we can just try to direct our thoughts constructively towards something positive. So if we do that, that itself can make things better at a basic level. Because the things are troubling us, but our thoughts needn't trouble us. And this capacity to redirect our thoughts is something which we always have. And this is what the Bhagavad-Gita says is the austerity of the mind. Manaha prasada saumyatvam maunam atma vinigraha bhava samshuddhirityetat tapomanasam uchyate. Tapomanasam. Austerity of the mind is manaha prasada. It's satisfaction of the mind. That means the mind may want to complain, that we may feel like complaining, but consciously we strive to keep the mind satisfied. We strive to think of something positive. And for that, we need a satisfying object of thought. The most satisfying object of thought is Krishna. So, machittaha sarvadurgani matprasadat tarishyasi. If we become conscious of Krishna, we can pass over obstacles by His grace. And further, Krishna says that ladami buddhi yogam tam yena mamupayanti te. He says, if you stay fixed, keep your consciousness fixed on me, I will give you the intelligence by which to come to me, by which to find constructive solutions and move ahead in life. So therefore, by rejecting this hypothesis of the mind that we are helpless, because we are not. If we can make things worse, we can make them better. And by the counterintuitive exercise of thinking, whether can I make things worse? Yes, I certainly can. Then we can make things better, at least by making our thoughts better, by directing our thoughts towards Krishna, and by trying to cultivate an attitude of service to Krishna, we can take steps gradually to make things for the better. And eventually things will become better by Krishna's grace. Hare Krishna.